The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Championship will be on the line. This is what all the hard work's been about, Cole. This moment right here is why these superstars have spent near endless hours in the gym. And as expected, the champ is looking incredibly confident as he prepares to defend his title here.
That's one thing you never have to worry about when it comes to the champ. The man simply oozes confidence.
Introducing the challenger from Canada, weighing in at 208 pounds, Kenny Omega. Introducing the champion from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the Phenomenal, AJ Styles!
Put down that remote, stay a while. Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
As you would say, Michael, there's a...
big fight feel for this title defense here tonight.
And you can bet this crowd here in Vegas will be on their feet for much of this one. With the point of the elbow. And he delivers a spirited elbow.
Tell us about AJ Styles.
Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
As the defending champion, he knows he's going to get everybody's best shot, but he's more than ready for him.
Hey, I always say the longer a bout goes on, the better chance the champion has of defending. We'll see if that's the case here.
AJ Styles got him there.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him.
Ushiguroshi!
But did he go for it too early?
I think AJ Styles is done playing. Here we go. AJ Styles setting up. Made him pay there. Showing some quickness there. Looking for the exclamation point. There's no coming back from that.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Pressing all the right buttons now. Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it's...
AJ Styles into the cover. Easily kicks out of that one.
And we continue. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Keep your eye on this one.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
Great offense by AJ Styles.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Had that one well scouted.
What does AJ Styles have to do at this point to stay in this match? And you have to wonder how much more the champ has to give.
He has to remember that falls count anywhere in this match. And given his condition right now, he may fall victim to that sooner than later.
And he goes for the pin. Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael. AJ Styles on the attack.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Comes up big with the reversal. AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Styles has him up. Ushiguroshi.
Wow, what a move.
The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
Clash!
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
He's showing some major resiliency here.
Or lunacy, depending on how you want to look at it.
Here it comes. He's got him.
AJ Styles continues the head games.
He is a one-man gang in there.
His shoulders are down.
Two! Looking for the finish.
He'd be wise to stay right there. It's gotta be over now.
Warm up the
and he goes for the pin.
Two! Oh man, I thought he had him.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Toss to the outside.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
It's safe to say he underwent special training to put on this kind of aerial display. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
This guy's a machine.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is really feeling the pressure.
Perhaps looking to make a statement here.
No doubt about it.
Looking at it here.
Down with a power bomb.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
This could do it.
One, two, new champion. No, that was so close.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael. Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Styles, a fireman's carry!
Ushiguroshi!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
And AJ Styles is wreaking havoc again.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Look at this.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Never say die attitude out of him.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
And the Shining Wizard connects.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Looking for a repeat.
One, two.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Styles has him up. Ushiguroshi.
Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
Wow, that one packed even more punch than the last one.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Oh, man, what a driver!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
We have a new champion.
Folks, this Vegas crowd really is this loud.